So, the night he disappeared, any new thoughts about what you did?
Not sure. I had a shower and some sorbet.
I think you're getting your dates mixed up.
But how? Where do you place Paul that night?
According to his date book, and this was verified by his secretary, he had dinner with Marcus Halberstram.
And?
I questioned him.
Marcus?
Yes, and he denies it, though at first he wouldn't be sure.
But he denied it?
Yes.
Well, does Marcus have an alibi?
Yes.
He does, you're sure?
I checked it out. It's clean. Now, where were you?
Where was Marcus?
He wasn't with Paul Allen.
Who was he with?
He was at Atlantis with Craig McDermott, Frederick Dibble, Harry Newman, George Butner, and you.
Oh, right, yeah, of course. He had wanted Paul Allen to come, but he had made plans. And I guess I had dinner with Victoria the following night.
Personally, I think the guy went a little nuts, so. Split town for a while. Maybe he did go to London. Sightseeing, drinking, whatever. Anyway, I'm pretty sure he'll turn up sooner or later. I mean, to think that one of his friends killed him for no reason whatsoever would be too ridiculous. Isn't that right, Patrick?